In Michigan CASA, we train court-appointed special advocates. Lawyers, DHS workers, they are overworked. We have the time and the ability to do a deep dive and get information to be able to have a better chance at the family reunifying. But most importantly is we are the voice for those children.